every single day, and it paid off. And, you know, I'm just so happy for these seniors. You know, this one goes to them.
Not a bad start for your Rose Bowl debut, Sam. Congratulations. All right. Sam, tell them about your offensive player of the game. The game dominated by offense. You need some key defensive stops every now and then. USC got something. The defensive player of the game is StevieTu'ikolovatu's.
Rallied up and got it done.
What about the final defensive series after the game is tied? You get the interception. What was that like on the field?
Oh man, I wasn't too excited. I was waiting to see if he would make our field goal that we needed. So, but it's exciting right now.
You better.